January 1995, at age 70, the writer, broadcaster and international conservationist, Gerald Durrell, buried a time capsule in the grounds of his beloved Jersey Zoo. Inside was a letter from his generation to future generations. It read thus: "We hope that there will be fireflies and glowworms at night to guide you, and butterflies in the hedges and forests to greet you. We hope that your dawn will have orchestra of bird songs, and that the sound of their wings and the opalescence of their colourings will dazzle you. We hope that there will still be the extraordinary varieties of creatures sharing the land of the planet with you, to enchant you and enrich your lives as they have done for us. We hope that you will be grateful for having been born into such a magical world.